Okay, say it again, unfortunately. Another super rare one. This is from Denon. This is the Denon H5 TD. Detachable speakers, metal tape, phono in, tuner, tape, of course. Let me go through the functions here quickly and let you see what it's all about. All right, I'm a huge Denon fan, so this was a big deal for me to acquire.
888-7000 CRI. Or go online to
equip the radio low. So this is AM.
Sports Illustrated cover up on them.
Nice tuner actually for especially for AM because I was when AM sucks kinda. But
the other
and
is the
let's go to FM, shall we? Everywhere.
Friday tonight.
So this seems to be very good. And the antenna's down, so it's no good. Anyway, let's go to phono. I used an adapter to plug my little baby in here. I have a special adapter that changes it from phono to line in, so there's no feedback. So I plugged into the back, I'd show it to you, but it doesn't matter. It's a little plug-in thing you can buy if you want to. Anyway, let's play it. There we go. Sounds smooth and good. This is on 2, 3, and of course, last but not least in my world, the tape deck. Buttons are interesting, kind of push buttons.
Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good.
The buttons are kind of weird, but they're kind of hard and then soft. It's kind of interesting. Anyway, that all works fine though. And you get a chance to see what Denon did. I'm sure they made a couple others. This is the only Denon that I'm aware of. Anyway, thanks very much. Denon H5.